Juicy. Let me quickly explain you what I did. As you saw in a quick little montage there, I got myself the Ho-Ho, caught it with the Master Ball, because didn't want to risk anything there, mainly because I only had one Pokemon. So if he screwed me over, then we would have been done. So anyways, that's fine and dandy. How to say it, 50-50 about using Fox the Ho-Oh, because it's a legendary Pokemon, it could make stuff easier. We will see how it goes, to be honest. He's more for last resort than anything, to be honest. And then I got myself the Tyroak from Mount Mortar. As you saw, I went there and kind of ran around like in a maze, so we got that. And I got the Shuckle from back when, from the guy Mania. I don't know if that's its real name, but we got that. So we have like 4 Pokemon now, minus Bramsplash, because he's just there to bring us over there where we need to be. There's gonna be a grinding montage probably in the video, depending on how long we take to get over to the actual league. And wait a minute, Chota Falls. That means we could catch this Pokemon, could catch this Slowpoke. I don't know how we're doing that, but my voice went really weird. Yeah, I'm sorry. We can try and... Let's see. Maybe, please. Okay. Maybe Ultra Ball. Okay. Just trying everything, because I don't think I can hurt it without killing it. So we got a Slowpoke now. Doopie. What are we gonna call this female Slowpoke? That's an interesting question. How about we call it? Call this. Hey guys. Did she already know that Pokemon Gold just came out? That's a meme. I kind of had to use that. Boy, get out. Oh, she's a trainer.
We are off to with Pokemon. Pokemon lead, I am Pokemon loyal enough for you to win. Let me see. Oh, your Pokemon trust you very much. It's nice to see a good trainer. Here, a gift for your journey.
37.
Team 37 has to be Sunstorm. It's a move that inflicts damage on both battlers. It's for advanced pro trainers only. Use it if you dare. Good luck. Mm-hmm.
We will see if we use that, actually. Oh my god, why do I have to laugh when I look at that name, though? Ah, Water Gun and Confusion, that's good. Happy about that.
I did not want to be challenged by you, but that's okay.
I was thinking about switching Pokemon and then fighting you, but... Ew, look at me, I have all the Kanto starters, probably. I'm gonna make you jealous. Oh no, oh, wait. So, who are we training up here? Come on. And then we're gonna go with Fox. And Sacred Fire, boy. Okay, Fox, you can chill, please. Pack the gun. Areas move your psychic thing. Yeah, that's. I don't even know when he was. Is it like 26? Wow, now she's up there again. Wait, does it work? It's still the same route, so we probably can't catch anything there. Ah, I forgot to switch again. I don't think I have any psychic left. What's around? I don't know how many days. What do you use? Execute! Next to the... Now, Fox. Oh. But you cannot do that. You cannot do that. Oh, boy. You're good, aren't you? Eight badges. Fitting trainer left and right, but... Yeah. I guess I'm good. Yeah, just oh my god, they keep coming and coming. Damn Kanto trainers thinking they're hot shit and so. What the heck? Confusion, sacred foil. Boy. Yeah, Hector's doing fine. He's leveling up. Oh boy. That's a good idea to do, Dan. Setting up Hector while we go, because that's gonna ease up on our training montage. God, I need to heal on Varus though, because he's getting pretty low. I don't wanna be. Oh god, almost made a mistake. Let's see if they... up in case here. Had one. So where's the... Oh, no. None yet. There's one. Do we have anything to... Dump much higher than my Pokemon, my other Pokemon. It's gonna be fine soon, but the league is gonna be something else. I just knew. Boy. No, I wish Hector would learn something. Fighting type move, then you can at least try to take out these Pokemon. But alas, you can't right now. But never mind. Do you stand now by? No, you don't. Because you evolved too early. Which is a good and a bad thing, depending on how you look. You see this as a bad thing. Because. Duck is special in this game, so it's super helpful for Espeon this generation. Thank you. Thank you. I will keep you down. Hello, I want to fight you. Hello. Oh my god, why do you have to have Pikachu? Ugh, wish I had Pikachu. Yeah, by the way, in case you were wondering, obviously after the last gym I was choosing one Pokemon because there was no other choice for me. I only had one Pokemon, so, and there's no reason to do any more. Yes, I'm fine with all the evolutions of Tyrog in this scenario, so super fun. Yeah, so we are done with worrying about that, because there's no future restrictions with her. Oh, damn it, sorry, creeping so much into the mic today. There's no future restrictions choosing one Pokemon, so we're kind of done with that. We just need to beat the league now and won the lock. So I hope we can do that. Did he learn anything? No, he just knows Tickle. But look, let's look at the stats quickly. No attack. Oh wait, can he learn Dynamic Punch? Oh, he can. Yes. Very good. Very good, Rick Rebel. Let's fly. Fly high. No focus energy. Maybe we can do something. Oh! Of course it knows bite. Well, Deco's almost having a team. Laren, why do you do me that? Are you shitting me? Hate that trainer. Great. Now he's dead. Oh well. I thought I could do something, but apparently knowing bite is pretty normal. Rapidash looks awesome in this gen. Oh wait, no. No, I don't want to give you my phone number. Please go right ahead, sir. What are you guys? It's way late to Montserrat, but you see scary strong Pokemon out there. To leak or to Pokemon League, are you? You leak for so strong, it's scary and they're ready for you. Oh god. They are ready for me. I'm not ready for them. So I need to go for Stukes. Okay. Right, that's Species, right? Species. This is a new area, we can catch something here. That would be our last chance to catch something in this run. So yeah, better make use of it. Now that species. I'm gonna just run ahead. Oops, I can get something where with other Pokemon. Instead, full heal. Max arrive, we are gonna speed through this because I wanna Ursaring. Well, now it's do or do not. I kill it. Well, that was my encounter here. Well, okay. Guess we... See, that's what I wanted him to have different attacks. And of course, this one lifts. Can't be serious. I have just the worst luck in the world. That's how it goes. Let me just get through this. Oh yeah, Adam. Hi. How old it? Are you going to take the Pokemon League challenge? Don't make me laugh. You're so much weaker than I am. I'm not like I was before. I now have the best and strongest Pokemon with me. I'm invincible. Right, I challenge you. Okay. Adam, why do you annoy me so much? Okay. 10 levels above me. 10 levels above me. Bye. Get out of my face. Now, Adam. A morning sun that could be super useful instead of quick attack. I haven't given up on becoming the greatest trainer. I'm going to find out why I can't win and become stronger. When I do, I will challenge you and I'll beat you down with all my power. Humph, you keep at it until then. And he was never seen again. I'm sure most of you guys know that, but he was never seen again after that. So, let's remove all the things we can't use. Let's get into serious training. Because this is no joke. Oh. Oh, the box is full. That shows how much Pokemon died. Alright, had to beat the boss though. Bye, hey guys. Some serious training happening right here. Come on. Don't miss. Oh my goodness. Oof, I wish it would know more than dynamic punch. So, in the fall, montage, boy. strongly back. This is it. I'm gonna just take away a few Pokemon that would only punish Master. Everything else is okay. Okay, so. Alright, the first one was Will. It is Psychic Pokemon, so we're gonna go ahead and meet with Darius. Oh boy. Whoa, Elite Format was gonna look for. And the champion. Oh boy, is it gonna be Hui? It's gonna be the greatest time ever. Alright, this is it. Last time we're gonna do this. Okay, well, show me what you got. Welcome to the league. Right, allow me to introduce myself. I'm Will. I've trained all around the world, making my psyche Pokemon powerful. And at last, I've been accepted into the Elite Four. I can only keep getting better. Losing is not an option. Okay, well, I hope you're not right about that. I hope you're wrong. Okay, Elite Four Will wants to battle. Send out Set to you. There he is. Yo! Oh, that was the real second time. So we're gonna bite them and see how much that does. Okay, that's good. Okay, I'm less anxious now. Okay, new form. Will is about to use Sato again. Wait, does he have two? Oh, yeah, I remember that. There was something about that. When I played as a kid, that kind of confused me. Where I was like, wait a second. Hold up. Kind of like that. Okay, good. Good going. Okay, good. We're still fine. We're fine. Okay, it's about to use Excadrill. Yeah. He would survive! Because he's not a survivor. Okay, last one. Let's go, bro. This is the most scariest, to be honest. Because Scarecrow is pretty bulky. I remember. Well, oh, it's a crit! Yes! Darius, thank you. That was super awesome of you. Buddy. Hell. Even though I was defeated, I won't change my course. I will continue battling until I stand a ball of little order is not right. Move on and experience the true ferocity of the Elite Four. Yeah, he's kind of like the new guy. Yeah, he's like. So I'm not sure who to lead up with. Hold up. Thank you. we're gonna lead off with Varus again. Should be fine. Okay. Number two, Koga.
I am Koga of the Elite Four. I live in shadows, a ninja. My intricate style will confound and destroy you. Confusion, sleep, poison. Prepare to be the victim of my sinister technique. For ha ha ha. Pokemon is not merely about brute force, you shall see soon enough.
Boy, 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 boy. Scary. Ariados. But you're not fast. I was thinking this Pokemon is fast, but it's not. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn on the moves again. Oh, that was a crit. Oh, okay. Chill out, Marius. There's no point in critting them. Too much. Okay, what? Fortress. We're gonna go out into fogs and burn this guy. Secret of fire. Boy, there's no way you're surviving that. Four times weak from a Ho-Oh in Gen 2. Hello, not surviving that. Mog, we got various. Okay, psychic power. okay, go to hell, Mark. Thank you. Okay, we got. Was it three of? Did you get three already? Yeah. Oh boy, two more. What a month. I'm not giving up here. Wait, is one of them bug poison or bug flying? No, it's bug poison. So this should be fine. For a second I thought I messed up, but I didn't. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Oh, Crobat. Crobat is super fast. So this will be interesting. Oh, I forgot how his sprite looked. Up front. Yeah, that's something else. I think we did it. So, okay. Gonna skip through this. Ah, you have proven your worth. I subjected you to everything I could muster, but my efforts failed. I must hone my skills. Go into the next room and put your abilities to test. Oh boy. Okay. Did we take any damage? We didn't. What's next? I don't remember. Is it the fighting type? Yep. But I don't know. I'm so scared. Okay, we should be fine. We should be fine. Like this. The extreme, because I believe in our potential. That is how we became strong. Can you withstand our power? I see no fear in your look. You look determined. Perfect for battle. Ready, right? You will bow down to our overwhelming power. Sure. Ha ha. Okay. I'm sorry about not completely wasting him. I feel like kind of he's one of the more boring Elite Four to me anyways, boy. And I think this is one of the more easier. Okay, I think you tricked me totally. I did not expect an Onix. Okay, sorry for doing a little of speed up, but I kind of needed that because it's a little too slow for me when I know that I can win. Otherwise, I'm happy about not speeding up because I'm like, can we not die? That Mac punch was nothing though. That was fine. Okay, 46. Calm down. It's enough. We are overleveled. I didn't even want to be overleveled with Varius, but it kind of happened because he was already level 50 when I started training or something like that. So I kept everyone else kind of down there to compensate for it. And so some of these levels are scaring me already. Like looking at the champ, probably he's around level 50, I guess. Yeah, how could you lose? Having lost, I have no right to say anything. Go face your next challenge. Okay. That's sweet of you. Okay, the next challenge would be Karen, I guess. Okay. Could be good or bad, I'm not sure. We need Hector and Varius in this a lot. This is the most interesting battle. You're right. Amusing. I love dark type Pokemon. I find the wild, tough image to be so appealing, and they're so strong too. Think you can take them? Just try to entertain me. Oh, let's go. Okay. First off, Karen, you are gonna entertain me, not the other way around. Thinking, yeah, she's so good. Okay, Hector. Kick that, Umbreon. Like you mean it. Oh boy. Cheap. Cheap as fuck. But we don't care. We don't care. Yes. Okay. We don't care. We don't care. Okay, Wildplume, we can deal with that. We have Fox. We could also use Varius, but that would be too easy. So we're going with this. Secret of Fire. Should really turn on the animations again. At least for the champion battle. So I forgot when I'm grinding that I'm turning those off. I think I played most of the game without them on. Oh boy. Okay, Varius. What the heck? I'm not even sure how I'm pronouncing my own Pokemon's name. Okay, I think Psychic. Yeah, Psychic works on Ghost types. And it's effective because of the Poison type. And Gengar, a huge threat, is gone. Bye. Good lord. I was scared of that Pokemon. Murkrow is a Pokemon that really goes among us. I don't know how to deal with this one. So Fox is gonna come out and just use whatever. I guess that's the plan. That's all there is to it. Ouch. That did more than it should have. On the plus side, we did also more than we should have. I'm gonna recover. Because he's gonna attack and then he's gonna die. Oh yeah. Okay, I can use recover. Houndoom should be something for Hector. Should be fine. used to recover with orbs, but apparently that's no work. Well, I mean, it makes sense. But if your enemy dies, then you move. It's not gonna work. Otherwise, you could do that all day long. But for some reason, I thought about this. It's strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon. That is only the selfish perception of people. Truly skilled trainers should try to win with their favorites. I like your style. You understand what's important. So go on, the champion's way. The champion is waiting. But the champion is already here. It's me. Moves because we are facing dragon types and I don't know how to face them. I really don't really have anything to face that. Wow, like we have nothing that really takes them out. There's so many Dragonite. This might be it. You might just body us completely. This is it. We had a lose or win this long. I needed you with your skills, but eventually we should be. There's no need for words now. We will battle to determine who is the stronger of the two. As the most powerful trainer, and as the Pokemon League champion, I, Lance, the Dragon Master, accept your challenge. Out Gyarados. So, there it is. What can we do to this Pokemon before it kills us? Let's see how much damage we even do. That's a decent amount. That's a decent amount. Oh god, he's setting up for Thunder. Ah, that's bad. Also, I think Morning Sun does less now. Even though I have Dragon Breath on Fox, but gonna have to try and defeat as many or hurt as many Dragonite as I can. Yes, a crit! Oh yeah, that was so needed. That was so needed. Okay, now we have only two to worry about. Yes, very good. Okay, let's continue like this. Let's try as much as we can. Okay, that's doing decent. I can't power this, okay. Yes, okay. I'm gonna use a full restore next. Okay, we can take Hyperbeam. Aerodactyl. Various. Okay, first off, we need full restore. Okay, we're fine. Rock Slide. Okay, I did a good amount. Not gonna lie. Yes! Garbage! Get out! Two more. Charizard. I really can't switch. Okay. There's nothing much I can do with Fox or the other Pokemon. Now this is really a solo run. Okay, I have two psychic left. Need to heal up next time. Awesome, that Fox now on it. We'll send that Fox when we have trouble. There he is, Dad. And these three Pokemon should be able to take him. That's the plan. That's the absolute plan. Yes! Yes! Oh lord, we did it! Oh my god. Oh, I thought this would be so much harder. Oh, there is just the save of this lot, to be honest. I can say then a different world differently. Oh my god, I can talk! I'm not angry that I lost, in fact, I feel happy. Happy that I witnessed the rise of a great new champion. Yeah, that's my line. That's totally my line. You've become truly powerful, right? Your Pokemon have responded to your strong and upstanding nature. As a trainer, you will continue to grow strong with your Pokemon. Mary, oh no, it's all over. Professor Oak, if you went so slow. Professor Oak, oh, right. It's been a long while. You certainly look more mature. Your conquest of the league is just fantastic. Your dedication, trust, and love for your Pokemon made this happen. Your Pokemon were outstanding too. Because they believed in you as a trainer, they persevered. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Congratulations. Oh, thank you, Chief. Thanks, Mr. Oak. I mean, Professor. Let's interview the brand new champion. Can you not? Lance is like, this is getting too big, too noisy. Can you, like, not? Alright, could you come with me? Oh wait, we haven't done the interview. Well, can you, like, stop? Chill, woman. It's been a long time since I last came here. This is where we honor the league champions for all eternity. The courageous Pokemon also, indeed. Here today we witness the rise of a new league champion. A trainer who feels compassion for and trust in his Pokemon. A trainer who succeeded through perseverance. Can you stop with the word entered? Oh my god, I can't. Determination, oh my god. A new league champion has all the makings of greatest happen. I'm so happy that we won this. This is my first last lap that I won. Right, allow me to just your partners as a child. Boy! Oh boy. Saving breath. Don't turn up. Oh my god, I'm enjoying this so much. A Sharklin in the Hall of Fame. only me. I didn't even use him as intended. I thought I would need to use him. Like be annoying, like with Flash and encore him and enemies into stupid moves and such. But I didn't even need that. Professor Oak's raid. You need to fill up the Pokédex. Catch different kinds of Pokémon. Well, you try and do that while playing a Nuzlocke, Professor Oak. Then we're talking again about this. Oh yeah, that music. I miss that music so much. Let's just enjoy this music for now, and while we do that and look at the outro or the credits roll, I want to thank you guys for your super awesome support on this series. It's been my first Nuzlocke of this kind, actually, and this is my first Nuzlocke that I ever finished, and here is hoping that we can do more of those and finish more of those. That would be super awesome. I'm just babbling here. I'm super excited, and I once again thank you so much for supporting the series. Thank you so much for tuning in every Tuesday and Thursday where the series mostly went up. For I don't even know when did the series start. It didn't even start that long, and it's already over. this is so amazing. I don't even know what to say here. So, but this is not the end of Pokemon Nuzlocke on this channel. I'm not gonna say what exactly is happening, but you must know that there is gonna be a Nuzlocke again on this channel. It's a different kind of Nuzlocke. It's definitely not the same as this one, but you will see what's gonna happen. I hope you guys are excited, as excited as I am. And this is pretty much the end, as it says here on the screen. This is the end of the series. Thank you so much once again. And I'm gonna repeat myself many times. So, thank you so much. And I will see you guys in the next video. But until then, stay juicy. Bye.